The mistletoe hung in the castle hall. The holly shone on the old oak wall. The baron's retainers were blithe and gay, keeping their Christmas holiday. And the baron beheld with a father's pride his beautiful daughter, Lord Lovell's bride, who with her bright eyes seemed to be the star of that goodly company. Oh, the mistletoe bough, oh, that mistletoe bough. I'm weary of dancing, now she cried. Pray tarry a moment, I'll hide. And love will be sure you're the first to trace the clue to my secret hiding place. And away she ran, and her friends began each tower to search, each nook to scan. And lovely cried, where do you hide? I'm lonesome without you, my own dear bride. Oh, the mistletoe bough, oh, the mistletoe bough. Well, they searched all that night and all the next day. They searched in vain till a week passed away. The highest, the lowest, the loneliest spot, young Lovell sought wildly but found her not. And the years passed by, and this story at last was told as a sorrowful tale long past. And when Lovell appeared, the children cried, see the old man weep for his fairy bride. Oh, the mistletoe bough, oh, the mistletoe. Then an old oak chest that had long been hid was found in the castle. They opened the lid. A skeleton form lay mouldering there in the bridal wreath of that lady fair. Oh, sad that day, in a sportive jest, she hid from her lord in that old oak chest. It closed with a spring, what a dreadful doom, as she lay clasped in her living tomb. Oh, the mistletoe bough, oh, the mistletoe bough, oh, the mistletoe bough, oh, the mistletoe.